While not forcing anyone to get vaccinated, I chose to make sure that all the incentives and all the protections were there to encourage Canadians to get vaccinated.
We have made the decision that federal public servants need to be fully vaccinated. That is something that we're also applying to everyone who gets on a plane or a train in the coming months in Canada. The bottom line is, if anyone who doesn't have a legitimate medical reason for not getting fully vaccinated chooses to not get vaccinated, there will be consequences.